start with this new report about Russian efforts to contact Hope Hicks. What do you make of this continued effort to permeate President Trump's inner circle?
Well, without getting the specifics of that allegation, we do know that the Russians throughout the campaign were making outreach to the campaign. They continued that during the transition, including some of the people they had talked to during the campaign, and obviously even after that point. So this is part of a concerted Russian influence operation that never stopped. We've also seen a lot of what we saw during the campaign in terms of Russian social media intervention never stop. The only issue I took when James Comey testified that the Russians will be back is they've never left in terms of certain parts of their active measures campaign, but it's not at all a surprise that they would make outreach to people they thought would have influence in the administration and misrepresent who they were and what their agenda was.
Does this report at all undermine the idea that the Russians had already established close contacts within the Trump inner circle? I mean, if they already had done that, why bother reaching out to Hope Hicks?
Well, the Russian tradecraft is to try to find as many entrees as they can to make influence over foreign governments. So even though they had good contacts within the administration, and probably none better than Mike Flynn, they were seeking other avenues, other ways to exert influence. And I think we've seen that as part of a broad pattern, some of which I can't get into here today. But that is very much consistent with Russian tradecraft.